Then it would just be down, but on a different side. If I put that one down, it's just there. That one down would just be there. It would just be down, but different sides. So if I went for that first, or you're saying that I need to press this button, which is different, a different number. So it would be 392. No, this can't be right. 392, 415, 466. No, this isn't. I don't think you're right by saying this. So I'll try and walk you through what I've learned. We don't have up and down single for 262. 262 is there, one. And we've already got 262, so we know the codes are there. Like all of them are here. We just translate them onto here, and then the symbols would come onto here. So we need to write 262, which would be the third one. Then 349, which would be the fourth one. What makes you think this? Why are you getting this? How are you even working this out in your head? I don't understand. Is anyone else, can anyone else see what Reach is saying? Or is this just Reach saying this? One needs to be. I know what. Unless you're saying. That needs to go down first. Okay, I think 392. Three nine two. So the two dots goes down. They all need to go up. So the only. I think I kind of say think what you're saying, but I'm not sure. So let's bring them all up first. The kite. The kite was over here. Just need that one, the second symbol, left and right. It's not that. All right, so we should have them all closed. So now, you think that I should be pressing this one down. Yeah? Because it changes tides, which means it would change the symbols. Should be open. That one. I kind of get what you're saying, but it's still fucking hard trying to remember where they all are as well. That one. We'll go with your theory. It might be right. I don't even know. Second one, then, you think is... Let me get a cookie. That one? This is what you want, and this is what I'm doing for you. Come on, Rich. You want that one down. What are you trying to say? I don't understand what you're trying to say. 415 is two dots, so you want that one down. So you don't want... Don't want that one. Four, 415 is two dots. So you want that one down, not that one down, not. So the first one. Two, six, two, one becomes that one. So he wants that one. 349. It's the four dots. And then that becomes one dot. On that one. Instead of that one. I gotta close that one. You wanted that one, yeah? You wanted the two dots. But you want that one to go. Fuck me, where is it? Imagine you did this straight away. Imagine you were completely wrong. Right. Is this what you wanted? No, you wanted the one dot. We need to find that one and take that one off, yeah? Huh? Yeah. The kite was right here, wasn't it? Or was it down the stairs? Please, please be right, Reach. Are you good? Yes, Reach. Well, actually, we did that before.
Holy my, what kind of magic is this?
GG! Your explaining wasn't very accurate or very clear. This is a doorway. Oh no, it's another lift.
My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you, but it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad, stabbed him with a strange knife.
And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts.
Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always.
He is worried, exhausted, and disheartened. I will find you, my love. Let's see what the next one does. This island is dangerous. Maybe it's because I haven't spent as much time here as Harry did.
chapter 3 completes. Ugh.
Whew, that was quite a hike. I've been seeing these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? I'm at the top of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here. Ah. Took me a while to get here. But the views are worth it. These drops of rain are so refreshing. Feels really good. Are these figures singing like a choir? Heavens. Looks like a rock slide crushed all the tents. All but one.
Hello? You right? Yeah, it's not 5 o'clock yet.
Homemade loudspeaker. There are some sort of sound devices built around this amphitheater.
Which one do you reckon that is? Did I miss something on this one? No.
A torn picture. Maybe the Polynesian guide didn't like people taking pictures of his scar.